Yeah, you're right, Pat. I'm good.
Okay, let's try this one again. There we go.
That should be a category of pen media.
Really?
Oh. Oh, you're right. Sorry. Yeah.
Oh, man, you're pregnant. You're in.
It's all over the place.
Front end just a little bit, or your ear yeah. Just a little bit. Oh no.
Yeah, it's all over
it
the place.
Might be, yeah, just like.
The front end down here is the screws are missing or something on these front tires.
Oh, you got a screw.
I've known that for a long time.
Something's, either they fell out or it wasn't set up right before we started.
Oh.
So, would you care to switch out cars,
yeah,
or
I'll
just have
out.
A...
I'll switch out.
And hopefully there's a better one in the mix. Would you like to start the race over, or
no,
Neil's
no,
ahead? I mean, sorry, Evan's ahead, so...
No, it already started.
Yeah, okay.
Evan's fine. Picking for leads.
The white Beamer. That's what you want.
That's the one I actually said.
Good, but that is the one you want, too.
I just need to floor it over there.
You need to push?
No, I just...
No, floor it, yes, that's right.
I can do that since it's Corvette.
And it's also, yeah, that's all you can do. here we go. I had this guy at a Corvette, I used to race him, and we were in the same league. Things got better for me, and...
God damn it, I was still in the slot, but I didn't have... I was still sideways.
I got it.
Didn't have
he even said something to me like, what have you done to your car?
What have you done to your car?
The thing was, I got better. I may have done some things, too. I may have done... I think that I put on tires. Maybe that was the track tires. But he had track tires already, too. So, here we go.
Okay.
It was very gratifying to have be on the straightaway with a 350 Corvette and keep up with it. So granted, it was a 2005 or whatever C5. This car, Neil?
The other one was faster, I think. Oop, button. I'm off.
I know, you were, and you were pinning me and then him.
I know.
Somehow it was just perfect to not, you came quite, it was like, you could hear the motor going, are you ready? I could hear it even. I hit the guardrail somewhere down there. buying much Sterling lately?
No. Yeah. Actually, I bought about 5 kilos in the last week.
Yeah, it's funny. It hadn't bothered me in a while. And suddenly it's really picking up on.
Yeah, 2 sets.
I even sold 2 sets.
Cool. That's even better.
Oh. It was like a difference of $800 difference or something.
That's great. Ah, shit.
Well, there's NSR.
Thank you. You're fired.
Yeah, well, I was close to somebody a minute ago.
Yeah, you were close to locking this thing for me. Time to corner the bank. God, this area for me, this car is just
tough.
I go too fast there, then I get the hang of it, then I crash.
Would you like to join yet another car, just for fun?
Oh, that's right.
I mean, this is the time to test it.
Your
race has gotten screwed up. Want to try a different car?
Yeah,
okay.
You have another BMW or an R8?
Here we go.
Here we go. I used this Aston in a series. I don't remember it.
This is
if Nate won or I did, but they were very even.
It's all good until the car is back.
Yeah, as long as I'm not the cause.
No,
okay.
No. The other car that you were racing earlier will be fixable with some this little front screw thing. Now remember why. When I bought them, I told the guy I told him about it. Oh yeah, we'll send you some more, but they went out of business.
Oh, bummer.
Yeah.
And
Whoa! Sorry.
I had an auto lane change here. Like, mess.
I got it.
Well, there's 24.96.
Oh. That's what she said at the picnic.
Yeah, thank you. Here we go.
Yep.
Sorry. That was menacing.
Fast about 11.
Wait, Evan's about the same. I was down in a
10-2 for me, 10-9
for me. Everything was the same. Everything was identical on everything, and I lost. I was down a lap.